Our referees of the night are from the Albany Association. The referee is Wiley Grady. Yep. Catching for tonight's game for the Cavaliers, number 86, Dave Foskey. And number 84 for the Cats, number 62, Judd Birdsong, and number 70, John Hatcher. Have won the toss and have elected to receive. They'll defend the south goal. The Cavaliers will kick off and defend the north goal. Deep for the Cats, Michael Shiver and Richie Watson. Kicking off for the Cavaliers, number 80, Jardine Dawson. Todd Freeman, number 26, making the tackle for the Cavaliers. Watson on the carry. Bill Hatcher. Leading the stop, leading the tackle for the Cavaliers. Watson again, the ball carrier. Tackle by number 19. Watson, the ball carrier. Stop on number 62, Brian Soller. Pickup is enough for a Cat first down. Michael Schaum with the ball carrier. Stop by number 40, Drew Crawford. Michael Schaum with the ball carrier. Caldwell on the keeper. Stop by number 54, Greg Rickman. Gain of 2. Number 80, Jardine Dawson, drops Jay Joyner for a long loss on the bad snap. On the quarterback, Keith, dropped in the backfield by 48, Bob Rose. Loss of about 7 on the play. Five-yard penalty against the Cavaliers by 23. Finding a trying to pass, dropped in the backfield by Brian Dean and Tim Williams. Wade Bowles on the return for the kick.
Come on, Bo Johnson, block!
Watson, the ball carrier. Finally stopped by Castro Poveda. Shout with the ball carrier. Hey, Caldwell pass complete to Shiver. Finally. Wade Bowles on the carry. Stopped by 53 for holding. Penalty was refused. Second and 13 for the Cats at their own 42. Michael Schell with the ball. Cats have called timeout. Watching the ball carrier. Watch the ball carrier. Michael Schaller into the end zone for a touchdown, and here's a flag on the play. The call is holding against the Cats. 10-yard penalty, back to the 21. Caldwell on a keeper. Back up by number one, Dean Howell. Richie Watts in the ball carrier. That's Michael Schaller in for the touchdown. Off the left side behind Tim Williams. and Burke Crossen. John Hatcher adds the extra point. 15 seconds left in the quarter. Cat 7, Cavaliers 0. Stuart Bunny to kick off for the Cats. Deep for the Cavaliers, number 19, Eric Castro Poveda. Cavaliers, Brian Dean leading the charge. Dawson's punt is down at the Westwood 23-yard line. Watson on the carry. Cavaliers have held. They held first down at the Wildcats 32.
Come on.
Bunning's pass is complete to Dawson. Jeff Collins makes the tackle for the catch. That's enough for a Chattelier first down. Running the ball carrier, second and seven for the Cavaliers at the 15. Just inside the 8-yard line.
Come
on, defense, let's go. Cats have called a timeout. On Vining at the 15. There is a penalty on the play. Flag has been waved off. No penalty. Down by Jeff Collins with help from Michael. Watching the ball carrier. Thank you. Vining's pass is tipped at the line of scrimmage, but it's caught by number 62, Brian Siler, and advanced. Vining's pass intended for Howell. Delay of game at the call against the Cavaliers. 4th and 9. Dawson's punt is down by. Caldwell's pass complete to Schuyler. Bundy to kick off for the Cats. Castro Pavada is deep for the Cavaliers. Freeman on the return. Freeman on the carry. Richie Watson making the tackle for the catch. Thank you. Brian DeMichael on the carry for the Cavaliers. Second and five. Binding on a keeper. Firing pass and kick. Watson, the ball carrier. Caldwell on the keeper. Ricky Watson. Josh Caldwell on the keeper. Making a nice move and diving down just inside the 10-yard line. Watching the ball carrier. Watson on the carry and James Williams. John Hatcher, that's the point, is good. 0. Bundy to kick off for the Cats. Kramer on the return. Vining's pass is complete to Castro Cabeda. Vining on the quarterback sneak. Number 62, Judd Birdsong, dropping the quarterback for a loss on fourth down. A chance of hell and take over. First and 10 at the Cavalier 40. Michael Shaw with a ball carrier. Finally tripped up by 53. Watson the ball carrier. Stopped by number one, Dean Howell. Finally stopped by number 11, Bubba Poole. But it's the first down for the Cats. Down on the ball carrier. Cavalier, the call for offsides. Second and goal at the four. Richie Watson close to the goal line. Stopped by Kevin McTeer and Dean Howell. Third and goal at the one. Into the end zone. Caldwell pass intended for Michael Shaw. Oh, check that. 30. Stuart Bundy is incomplete. 45 seconds left in the quarter. Cats 20, Cavaliers 0. Freeman on the return. Cats are called for a personal foul. Cavaliers have a first down at midfield. That's the end of the third quarter. Westwood 20. Now the sales zero. Finding attempting to pass. Dropped by Crossman and Birdsong and Woody. Vining's pass is complete to Freeman. Richie Watson, the ball carrier. Caldwell's pass is complete. And number 30, Stuart Bundy, driven out of bounds. Caldwell pass intended for 30, Stuart Bundy. Michael Shaver on the carry. Finally knocked down by Wendell Rutherford. Watching the ball carrier. Watson attempting the lunge. Knocked back by 64, Kevin McTeer. We'll have a measurement. Cavaliers have held and take over at their own 49. Michael on the carry, racked up by Bob Rose. Illegal motion against the Cavaliers. Shive on the return. Caldwell on a keeper. Thank you. John Hatcher. Catch 27, Cavaliers. Freeman on the return. Bo Murray into the game with a kick. Loss of a yard. Second and 11 for the Cavaliers. Bubba Poole on the kick. Into the ball game. Westwood 27, Mount DeSalle 0. We thank you for coming out and supporting your team tonight. Please drive home safely.